Devin, heck of a night for you. You thought you could get some opportunities against this team?
Yeah, you know, we watched film, seeing that they play press a little bit, and, you know, we took advantage of that during the game and took some shots a little bit and, you know, just executed.
What about on special teams? Are you the fastest gunner in America?
Yeah, that's what Coach Meyer says, and, you know, I take pride in that, and I feel like, you know, having that role on the team really helps this team and, you know, field possession and helping the defense also. I take much pride in that.
What's your feeling about offense in the red zone and maybe some of the struggles you guys had tonight?
I just feel like we just got to get back into it. You know, we work hard all week, make sure that we get our jobs done, and I'll just come out here Saturday and just try to execute the best way we can.
Devin, how big is this week's game? I mean, obviously, especially after what happened last year in the Big Ten championship game, and you know, have you guys really ever wiped that taste out of your mouth?
For me, absolutely not. I, you know, I still think about it every time, and it's hard for me to even watch them play. You know, I got, you know, friends on that team, you know, from high school, and it's hard to watch them play because of what happened last year. So we do have a chip on our shoulder for this week, and we're going to work extremely hard this week and go out there and just have a show on Saturday.